So, I think it's time to fire this up. It's been, I don't know, a year since it's ran. The mower deck is junk, but that doesn't mean that this should be neglected. Yeah, that's pretty much my intro right there. This has got a I always forget how many horsepower it is, but it's got a Tecumseh in it, I think. It's probably got no gas. Yep, bone dry. These plastic tanks are nice. That means that they won't rust out or anything. So just top it up with some gas. Maybe I can get a pour without. There we go. Just take the vent off. Make sure we're out of gear. How's the oil look? It's full and pretty clean. Take this air filter off. These wing nuts are nice. I like when air cleaners have. Don't lose any of the intake parts. A little bit of oil sitting at the bottom of that. Pretty sure that's just. Yeah, that's fine. We got spark. Okay, now that we know that it runs, let's say clean this up a little bit. Oh yeah, look at that. What kinds of stuff in there? Just like dandelions and stuff. All right, throwing the wing nut back on. Okay, good to go. Now let's do a little bit of cleanup so I can get it out, do a few laps around the house with it. Start it up and take it for the first ride.
All right, but
a little chilly out here today, but so we got all the parts to make this deck work again from the Massey. All the little bits that it needed, we have now. So, I'll stop talking, let's get straight into it. First thing is take the gearbox off. Okay, so you saw me remove the bad side here. Now, everything seems to be working and moving. I got the belt on, the all the brackets mounted back. Oh, forgot this one. But yeah, so I'm gonna just make sure there is grease in here because I don't wanna run this dry, and we should be good to go.